Hey guys, Swathi here. Welcome back to my channel. How are you all? Please let me know in the below comment section. So in this video, I'll be sharing few of the earrings which I purchased very recently. And also I'll be sharing with you guys how I organize my earrings in a very secure way. So all the earrings which I'm showing in this video is all purchased from our local market from Bangalore. So let's go ahead. So the first earring which I'll be sharing with you guys is these two beautiful golden earrings, and I wanted this type of earring from very long time, but I was just thinking whether this suits me or not. But I got this from a commercial street and for rupees 80, and when I wore it, it was really going good on me, so I really like this pair. So the next earring is this one. This is one of my favorite, and I got this also from commercial street, and I paid around rupees 150 for this, and this will go well with all kurtis and all. So I wore this also in one of my previous video. If you haven't checked it, please do go and watch it. I'll leave a link below in the description box, and this is how it looks on me if I wear. So my next earring is super gorgeous earring, which I got it from Jainagar 4th block, and I got it for 250 rupees, and this goes really well on any of the ethnic dresses having a green color detailing in it. Even the detailing wise of this earring is really good, and I really loved it. So the next earring which I'll be showing is this one, and it is having a hangings, and this really looks good when you wear it on any of the black kurti or a maxi dress, and the detailing is really nice for this. And I wore this very recently in one of my black maxi dress, and it was really looking very pretty, and I paid around 120 rupees for this, and I got this in Jainagar 4th block. So the next one is this super gorgeous earring. I didn't have any jhumki with a golden and a pearl detailing, so I got this one, and the price of this is around 350, and I got it from commercial street. Along with this, I even got this mati, which will be a matching for this. I didn't have any mati, so I got this. So this will go really well with all like ethnic saris and all, so I really liked it. So the next earring which I'll be showing is from Mysore Dasara exhibition, which I visited very recently, and that is also a jhumki again. So this, since this is having a multi colors, so this will go good with any of the kurtis, and I paid around 150 for this. So my last earring which I'll be sharing with you guys is again a jhumki, which is having a pink detailing in it. I paid around 100 rupees for this in commercial street. So I'm wearing one more jhumki today, which is of same type but a slight smaller than this. So for this I paid around 70 to 80 rupees around. So these are all the earrings which I purchased very recently, and now I'll be showing you how I organize my earrings in a very secure way. So I was securing my earrings in this type of box. I'm having few more boxes which is of other sizes too, but the problem which I was facing is when I dump all my studs together. So like I have to search, if I get one pair I have to search for another one, so that was a very big problem. So I decided like I have to find something alternative. So I got this stand from Bangalore Chikpete from one of the wholesale dealer. I got it for rupees 190, and there are different sizes and shapes. You get oval shape, butterfly shape. You can buy this according to your convenience, and I really liked it because when I place any earring, I can take it easily outside. I need not search any earring. So I really like this type of stand. And once I went to buy some of the earrings, that time I asked the shopkeeper like, where do you get this type of stand? So since she had many, she gave one for me, and that is how I got this stand. So usually I keep all my regular stud wearing earrings here, so that I can get it very easily, and this is how I organize my earring, and once I set it up, this is how it looks. So this is how I organize my earrings in a secure way. In below comment section, please do let me know like how do you guys organize your earrings, and hope you like watching this video, and please do like and subscribe my channel, and till then take care, bye bye.